At this juncture, I would like to feature Gerard Machado.